Hello everyone. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Today, I, Shikha Gupta, from class 1, I'll teach maths, and in maths, I'll teach months of the year. Let's start. There are 12 months, that means 365 days in an ordinary year. Let's see the names of the month. The name of the months are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. These are the 12 months of the year. You have to learn these spellings and remember what are the number of the months. Like January is the first month, February is the second month, March is the third month, April is the fourth month, May is the fifth month, June is the sixth month, July 7th month, August 8th month, September 9th month, October 10th month, November 11th month, December 12th month. Few points on months of the year. These are few points which you have to remember for the month of the years. January is the first month of the year. December is the last month of the year. That means the year begins with January and ends with the month of December. February is the shortest month of the year, as February has 28 or 29 days. In an ordinary year, February has 28 days. In a leap year, February has 29 days. An ordinary year has 365 days. And a leap year has 366 days. These were the all things about month of the year. You have to learn the month of the years with its number and spellings. Thank you. Have a nice day.